Hey guys, Nicholas back with you for another video. And tonight we are going to another Vancouver Giants preseason game. This time it is in Maple Ridge at the Cam Neely Arena in the Planet Ice out in Maple Ridge. And tonight it will be against the Prince George Cougars. Wearing a Vancouver Canucks jersey since I do not have any jersey for either team, because again, I'm a Victoria Royals fan. I'm not going to own their jerseys. This jersey was actually just given to me from a buddy. I'll show you in the mirror. It is an Elias Pettersson jersey. So that was really cool to get as a little thank you gift. And yeah, so we'll see you at the rink. And hope you all enjoy. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share as well. All right, guys, today we are going the opposite way on the train. I'm getting off at Coquitlam Central, and we'll have to take two buses from there, but it will be worth the trip. All right, have a good night. Hey guys, just an update. I am waiting for doors to open here at the Planet Ice and Delta. Not Delta. Maple Ridge. I was waiting for some autographs before the game from the Prince George Cougars, getting some more after as well. And I ran into a grizzly, or a black bear. Ran into a bear. So yeah. I didn't get a video of it, but I will throw a picture up here. Also, there's a horse track right next to the arena, and there's some horses walking around. And people riding horses. So I thought that'd be cool. There's the arena there. Yeah, thought that'd be neat to show you guys while I'm waiting for doors to open. Get a bit more cool content to show you guys. And yeah, I'll throw up a picture of the bear that you guys can check out. It was really close to me, actually. Like a few feet from me. And luckily, it didn't even pay attention to me. Just got right out of there. So yeah. Alright, hope you guys enjoy the game. Alright guys, we are waiting for warm-up to start. Here in the Cam Neely Arena at the Planet Ice in Maple Ridge. And here is the roster for tonight's game. There we go. The blur went away. This is tonight's roster. Again, minus a few of the NHL draft picks you can see there that are now at NHL training camps, but we'll be back later this season. So we'll see you when warm-up starts for a little bit of action.
What do we think? Is it too hot?
Do you send it once?
No, I'm just not lying.
Yeah.
popcorn, and I'm ready to watch some hockey. Let's go. the first. 2-0 drive.
Guys, heading back inside for period number two.
Thank you. 2-1 tie. As I said, we are in the Cam Neely Arena. As you can see, he played for the Boston Bruins. And here's a little bit about Cam Neely. He played for the Vancouver Canucks as well. And the Boston Bruins. He is from Maple Ridge. Maple Ridge, BC, he is from. He led the Portland Winterhawks to a Memorial Cup in 1982-1993. Was drafted 9th overall by the Vancouver Canucks. .726 with 395 goals, 299 assists, and those total points are 694, with 1,256 penalty minutes. Wow. A bit more about him. For the third period, and maybe the final period, we'll see how this game goes. Let's go Cougars, because I hate the Giants. Time for the third. now to get these signed, since there's only 1 minute left in the game.
I am now waiting for autographs from the Prince George Cougars. Their bus just pulled up to the door, so hopefully they should be coming out soon. Keep you guys posted. Alright guys, just got back from the game. Hope you guys enjoyed that preseason game. Coming at you with another video tomorrow. Another preseason game. So stay tuned for that one. And I hope you all like, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching.